We're at the home of Joani Mitchell, who was a finalist in MasterChef Season 2. And what she has done is she's paired up with Innis Gunn, who are the makers of craft beer in Scotland. And they've put together craft beer and food, and they've come up with a fusion menu.
You know, for me, it's just an extension of what I love to do. I love to cook. The challenge that was given to me to cook with beer, and I'm not a beer drinker, but for me, it's just been an amazing journey because I love to play with food, so it's an creative, inventive way to for me to play.
So then Rowan said, would you be able to cook with this? I said, don't give me a challenge like that. Can't fulfill. So that's why we're here today.
And obviously people have seen the growth of craft in South Africa. And what we're trying to do is, you know, people have increasingly drunk better and better quality wines, better and better quality single malt whiskies, and we're really trying to offer people a beer of a similar level of quality to all those other fantastic drinks they're starting to drink. And I don't think anybody's really done that yet.
Well, I've been quite starstruck tonight because it's been Miss South Africa, Tatum Keshwar, wow. But my all-time favourite, Terrence Pillay, I mean, I just love him. Darren Maule from East Coast Radio. It's been lots of fun. It's been great.
Terrence Pillay was kind enough to invite me out on a weekday evening, knowing that I'm doing a breakfast show tomorrow morning. But that's none of our concern. To Joani Mitchell's lovely house here in, where are we?
You know, I think it's just been amazing to be able to socialize with friends that I haven't seen in ages.
8 courses by Joani Mitchell. I have to say I'm not a huge beer drinker, but I have started to drink craft beer, and this is a very special beer.
It's here, tuna, just on a bed of greens, and it's got a wasabi emulsified sauce.
And then Innis Gunn Original uses a 4-year-old bourbon cask.
Joani's such a talented chef. I mean, she's done such a fantastic array of dishes tonight. And one of the things that we wanted to demonstrate was how versatile beer is in general. You know, the types of flavors that you can get out of beer are hugely varied. And what Joani's done is taken us on a journey from kind of, you know, sort of one end of the taste spectrum to another. And what we've tried to do is match beers as best as we can. We try to keep up with Joani, basically, to try and match beers with her various dishes along the way.
So instead of doing a pie, I actually did just a filling of the pie, and then I did a shoe bun stuffed with a carrot chili filling. Wow. So that's what you have. So the last course, and then the dessert is divine. Okay.
I mean, as I say, I'm not a beer drinker, and I'm just absolutely loving this craft beer. Beer and food brings people together. So I hope that's what they've achieved tonight.